Hi, hello, welcome to another tutorial here in alexotutorial.com. Now I'm going to show you how you can create this dining table. So, create a box. I use centimeter 210 and 6 7. For the high, 7 out, go to line and let's draw this. Start in the center here. Let's move this. And make a copy. Mirror. Copy. And place it here. Create. Make clean attach. And clean the other one. Now go in vertex mode. Select these two vertices. Press well. And do the same here. Down here. Now you can erase, go to fillet here, here it's a little bit. Now do another shape. Do the same. Mirror. Copy. Attach. Select. Well. And well. And press delete in your keyboard. Go to fillet. Select these two little guys. And we are almost done. Now we are going to apply a extrude modifier. Four. And this one. Sorry. Is open through 2.8. Good. Now let's change this color black in a dark gray with some specular level. You can see the specular level because I don't have a chamfer edges border, so you will see the chain. I will make a copy so you can see the difference. Add the poly modifier, select the edges, make clean chamfer. Chamfer, right click for to reset the value. Good. Here, right click, hide and select. Add the poly modifier. Press S4. Select here and here and inset. I am doing this because for to set, if I don't do that, for example, look. If I select here and click loop, it doesn't follow the line. We need to add segment inside. Inset. Now look, this and this. Now look, if I press loop, I get the entire boulder directly chamfer. I'll move the same value. Right click on IO here at the poly modifier. And here and here. Inset. Good. Now loop. Chamfer. Right click to reset the value. 125 like 6 segments. We can make a copy. And go to geometry, stem primitive, chamfer box, auto grid, so we can draw over any geometry. And let's create this part. It's in the center. Let's put this back and increase the height. The fillet, the same for all fillet segments, to 10, and we are done. So if you see, pretty simple, you have to see how you can create, and this is how I, if you see, the highlight, it gives you a pretty nice effect. And you can feel the lighting. Every object in real life have a chamfered edges, even a knife. So I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial and have fun creating your custom dining table. See you.